Wait, did you touch the door handle to Dr. Galvani's lab?
Maybe.
Yeah. I think so.
Hey, oh, crap. Whoa, whoop. Hey everybody, Dave here, Doom Online, I don't know, whatever you want to call it, that's fine. We're here for the installment number 4, or the 4th episode of Dishonored. So, where did we leave off? I believe we just got done with level 3 of the tutorial. And I was going to talk about the game design a little bit. Right now we're going to kill the Overseer. And I really feel like this is the first actual mission of the game.
Used to be go straight up Clavering Boulevard.
We're gonna wait for this guy to be done talking, and then I'll get back to my point.
Dead of the plague, the other half's fighting over what's left. City Watch still holds the bigger streets, and they've set up those wall of light checkpoints. A man walks through one of those, and he ends up burned to a crisp. Everything not controlled by the City Watch is gang territory. Then there are the real odd birds living on the fringes, like that Granny Rags. They say she's nuts. I don't know which is worse. Just take your pick.
Alright, so what I was talking about is, like, up to this point, I feel like we've spent close to an hour, hour and a half in the game, and it's all been tutorial. Like, the first level was pretty cool. It was kind of just running through how, like, your basic weapons worked. It was in the prison, you had someone to kill. But do you realize we've been in here for 40 minutes now, because we went through the entire sewer area, and then we went through the entire last episode, number 3, and that was just a tutorial of how to use your magic and stuff. And, I mean, basically, we've been gamers before. I mean, this is not the first video game I've ever seen. So, hitting freaking right-click for teleport is not exactly mind-blowing mechanics here. Alright, well, we gotta go up here. It's nearly midnight, apparently. See, and I'm talking about game design and, like, all this kind of stuff about how, you know, I don't need to learn. And then I just freaking walk in on this guy. Alright, where are we? Gotcha now. Watch it. Alright. Well, you know what? You know what? I just don't even care anymore. I'm sitting here. I thought that guy I was supposed to talk to. Because he's like, we gotta get going. It's almost midnight. Alright. Alright, my point being, all that aside, the point being, I don't need 45 minutes of tutorial. You know what I mean? I just, put me in the game. Let's go. Let's play. Alright. Well, you know what? That was embarrassing. But I just don't even care. Now that I know...
Keep him in the boat. Canal's got enough shit in it as it is.
Vermin!
Hey!
What is it?
Nothing.
I think that last one was moving.
What?
Yeah, the little one.
Not possible. I inspected them myself. Keep working.
Well, he ain't moving no more.
All right.
What will I do now?
One, two.
Is that a bad guy?
Keep him coming.
Attention, Dunwall citizens.
Oh, that's a citizen. All right, so we need to make like an executive decision. Do we kill everybody? I think we should just kill everybody.
That I announced that my term as Lord Regent has been extended through the month of harvest and potentially beyond. In addition, in this continuing crisis, the overseers of the Abbey of the Everyman remain in service to the state and are empowered to enforce order.
Yeah, this is gameplay. This is what I'm talking about.
Necessary. We owe our thanks to High Overseer Campbell for the generous loan of their services.
Better them than us. At least some of them had money. One, two, three, heave!
Ooh. Is that a guard?
Sorry.
One, two, three.
Oh, there's more than just one. Alright, that wasn't too bad. The Wall of Light. Alright, so what's my objective? I gotta go kill the Overseer guy. This could get a little on the messy side before all is said and done. I don't want to be there. I think I'm supposed to go around the edges. Now that I've killed most everybody. Now does my mana recharge? It's like half. Why is it half?
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Following direct contact with an infected or weeping individual, you are required to remain in isolation for 2 continuous days. If signs of infection occur, report for transport to the flooded district.
Alright, well, we can use the rune thing. Do you not see me? Alright, well fine. You don't see me. That's cool. See, now this is like some game mechanic stuff that we could actually use some tutorial on. Or, you know, like a quick little information sort of thing. So, if I have my knife out, am I going to look like that much more suspicious to even just civilians? Do they care?
Are you sure? Because you know we have to check you over. And there's an inspection. Talk to us like that.
The fact is, Bottle Street is here to take its cut. So reach into your pockets and let's get this done.
Yeah, and the inspection fee. We can't help it. Just the way we do things on Bottle Street.
Are these guys the ones talking?
I'm trapped.
I'm trapped. Oh, they must be talking to some guy in there. Sorry, mate. That's just how we do it on Bottle Street. Oh, that's a toilet? What the crap? Quite literally.
Hey. I'm trapped.
All right, we're gonna throw everybody. Ooh, I can climb up that. Alright, you know what? We're gonna let this guy out, and we're gonna figure this out. What's up, bud?
I owe you, brother. I won't ask about the mask. I wouldn't want my face seen.
I have acne. Like that. Horrible acne.
You know what? I'll return the favor. Come by Griff's shop. That's my business. Well, it was, at one time. But now I'm reduced to scavenging things from here and there as the city dies. If you need anything, I wouldn't mind trading for a little money.
I wouldn't mind trading. You just saved my life, and I will sell you stuff. Ah, yes, eat everything. So, apparently my max mana is capped. Why is it capped? Probably because we're still early in the game? That would be my assumption. Quick, log into my channel and watch me completely fail an easy jump in like 3 easy tries. Or wait. Yep. Goodies. Little whale oil. 30 coins. Upside down body. That's gotta be worth at least $3.95. One man on a mission to save the country he loves. Is that the guy I just saved? I think it is. Alright, wait a second. We just got by the wall of lights, my friends. But now where? Alright. We got past the wall of lights. Eliminate the overseal candle. Alright, so I guess we'll just kill everybody. It worked so well last time.
Attention, Dunwall citizens.
How do I drink a potion
Please
for mana?
Clear the area.
What does a mana drinking potion look like? Options. I'm sure they told me. I'm sure they did. Alright. We know that R is for our health. I found that out by trying to reload, so T is for the mana. Good.
Motorized carriage or stilt walker.
So it does recharge, but then like it reduces the max
amount. Be advised
that
such vehicles will not slow or stop to avoid citizens obstructing the way.
Is that what I'm understanding here? Now is this the... I don't even know. Galifianakis' office. Do we want to go in there or take the street? Let's go in. We'll go. We will, I say. Holy crap, this place is loaded. I can lean. Alright, we gotta dispose of this evidence. Post haste. Not that song, I've heard that song before. This was an excellent execution, by the way, of skill and determination. I saw what I wanted and I took it. I got into the house and I killed the guards. Empty bottle, empty bottle. Health elixir. Heaven knows I need those. Get our HP back up here. No, I will not be coaxed into reading more lore. Little blood sausage, alright. Nothing of value though, we need money. Need something to trade to that old guy in the pawn shop. And the only thing he will take is money. Feeding log, alright. Sorted human remains, I'm not interested. What was that? Like, is that a body over there? That looks like a body, but we have only... Oh, that was the room I was just in! I was just freaking myself out. I was like, I only killed three guys, and I thought I was looking out into this hallway. I'm psyching myself out here, guys. Looks like it's all clear. Wonder if the guards ever come back. Like, if I was to come back through this part of town later... Would there be, in fact, guards here? There's just rats right in the house, huh? And a shiny. What the? Alright. Oh, that's the toilet. Dude. But you gotta do that to keep the rats out. Nobody's thought of that yet, have they? Or we'll just take some bullets then. Alright, see now this is enjoyable. I get to rummage through somebody else's house, steal all their crap. Holy cow, how are you guys still alive? Alright, we need to get out of here. Too many rats.
Wait, did you touch the door handle to Dr. Galvani's lab?
Maybe.
Yeah. I think
Oh crap! Alright, so wait, how do I put the... Oh, that's... Alright, number 7. Dude, I gotta get some hotkeys set up. I'll work on that in my off time. I think they still know I'm here. To steal their books and literature. What if, like, you slowly build up, like, an anger to the rats the more you kill, and then, like, you have to fight some rat boss at the end of the game that's just, like, completely pissed off because you've just been killing them all game? Ooh, a pouch. 25 coin. You know what? I'm not sure what it's worth. I'll have to... I know a guy. I have a buddy who knows all about patches. Where did that woman go? Take some pistolas. Oh, thank you. It's locked. It's not locked anymore. A little bread. Wait. No. No. Stay in the office. Was that the door I came in? That was so not the door I came in. And we went up a flight of stairs. Maybe it's to like an overlook area. So where did that chick go? Distillery District? Is that where I'm headed? Oh, this place ain't looking good, guys. Sleep darts. I'll just keep some sleep darts here in my room. In case, you know, I really need to sleep. Wait a second. Alright, no goodies up there. So does that mana slowly regen, or just... I don't understand. We'll just chug another potion. Hopefully I will come across many. Those aren't worth anything. Alright, good enough. Least I can do is clean up after myself. What do we have here? She's just an innocent.
I need help.
Well, I don't know.
Please help me.
All right, I'll help you. What do I do? Oh. Oh. That was honestly not what I was trying to do. Oh geez, here. I can have that. Spring razors. Yeah, I got the idea. They're for traps. Eh, whatever. The unbreakable door that's locked. Oh, I have a building key now? Is that right? I must have picked that off the chick. Now, some of these are... I don't know. I don't understand. Like, why is some of this stuff turning red for me? Why indeed? You know what? I'm not gonna drink from the sink in this place. Alright. Made it to the lab. To the laboratory. We must see what Frankenstein was working on.
Oh. Obviously, the plague rat is distinct from the ordinary rat, but in what respect? Its size and the coarseness of its fur, and I believe in intelligence, although the experiments there are not complete. Coriander's zoological survey describes only the ordinary rat.
Shh,
which
just stop talking. This must be the actual bathroom. Leviathan Sara. Yes. Little toilet reading. I like it. Alright. I probably missed something, but let's put. What the? Alright, so this is a secret door. Fake book, guys. I saw it. I did. You all saw me see it. Secret room. I love it. Alright. Frickin' jackpot. That's what we were after. Not the butterflies. Not the plague rat stuff. Alright. Wait.
Now they'll never know I'm here.
Alright, so we went three flights up, so I'm probably out on a balcony, I would assume. Yep. Now, where did we come from and where did we go? Oh, I can't quite reach that. It's a pity. Is that a guard? Are they, like, walling? I think they're walling up, like, places they don't want people to go. See, now that's plague area. Let's... Alright, let's not go down there. Let's take the high road.
I know you're somewhere around here.
Oh, crap.
Got you now. Here you are.
Get around him.
Get around him, man.
I know he's here.
Assassin, help. You gotta bleed.
Oh my gosh, what do I have in my hands?
I'll find you.
Oh, for you.
Alright, see, we can't just leave bodies laying out in the street. I for 20 minutes I've been, like, hiding all this crap. I knew it was gonna come back to bite me. But you never know when. Alright. Wait. Wall of lights. How many walls of lights are there? Do I need to... I need to get to that side, don't I? Ooh. It's powered by whale fat. I can take the whale fat out. I know how to do this. From the tutorial. Oh, crap. They know it's out.
The oil in these things doesn't last long enough.
You can say that again. So are you gonna come replace it or what? Well, we don't got all day. Dun 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 dun. Guards all over the place. Where are we supposed to go? I don't really know. Huh? Oop.
Ring the alarm.
Okay. Quiet there. Ain't nothing to see. I guess we're just gonna eventually kill everybody. You know what I mean? Yeah, it's like Assassin's Creed. But better. I'm sure there's like some sub forum somewhere of like all the fans debating, you know, whether it actually is better or not. Okay, now can I grab onto that line?
Just die.
Chaos level is now 45.
Oh jeez.
Cold as a whaler's gaff hand. 50 years old at least. This guy fought for the Empress.
Can't stay Forget his old. Watch it.
I can't even remember.
Come on. Where are you going?
Whoa. Apparently they don't like him either. What? I didn't do nothing to you. So where was the last save? Am I knocked out? What's going on? I think I died. Resume from last save. This is why I should have saved. I didn't do anything. Oh, okay. Actually, this isn't too bad.
I can't even remember. I'll
stick you. Get over. Get away.
Kick in his teeth.
Professional level assassin right here, ladies and gentlemen. Professional level. Top men. Alright. Alright, well I'm actually gonna pause it and cut it here. We're at like freaking 27 minutes. That's a long video. I might even cut it up into like a 1.5. Hopefully you've enjoyed it up to this point. Now that we're like through the tutorial, I'm actually feeling pretty good about it. We'll have to figure out more later, yeah. So I will I don't know. Talk to you guys later. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't like it, give it a thumbs up. If you really didn't like it, subscribe. I appreciate it. And I'll see you all later.